Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video we have a sponsored meme coin video. This is absolutely new project, not many people still know about it, but this project is planning a huge marketing campaign through influencers, and that's why I believe that this cryptocurrency could have some exposure, and this cryptocurrency could also show some profits or in near future, because this cryptocurrency is Merry Christmas coin. The project MerryChristmasToken.com. You can come in and read more about it yourself, guys. But now Christmas is coming, and I believe that when this project is now planning this huge marketing campaign, that this cryptocurrency or this project could also explode and show us profits. Let's have a look around, guys. But in general, what this project is about, they are planning to build a swap or Christmas or Santa swap, where everyone will be able to swap different cryptocurrencies one to another. This is Binance Smart Chain token, guys. I will also show you this also in a second when we will talk about tokenomics, guys. And this is deflationary. So as all token hodlers who will be hodling token, guys, they will be also earning profits, or profits from buys and sells will be directly transferred to their wallets. If we go into MerryChristmasToken.com website, you can see this is all about Santas. And as you know, guys, in 1 month we are having a Christmas, and this project is starting a marketing campaign, and I believe that this could also go viral, and that's why I know that this is sponsored, but I'm also investing a small part in this project, because you never know what will happen. This cryptocurrency could go in TikTok, and this cryptocurrency could absolutely make some profits if people discover it and people start investing in this project. You never know what will happen, guys. And yes, as you can see here, world's best community coin, Merry Christmas. And this will be community coin. And here is a small brief history about Santa, how Santa came around, guys, how Santa was created. As you see, Santa comes from character in European folklore, from the character Nicholas of Myra. Was a Greek born in Asia Minor, and so on and so forth. I will not be getting into reading of this, but talking about token, this is a Binance Smart Chain token, huge supply token. But everyone or every hodler who will be hodling this token will be making 5% from each transaction which will be happening whenever buys or sells will be happening with this Merry Christmas token, guys. So just by hodling in your Binance Smart Chain wallet, for example on your MetaMask, you can actually get it. And here, as you can see, is by Santa, but if you would like to buy it, you can. Obviously, I think you will be able to buy it on Binance Smart Chain DEX, decentralized exchange, which is PancakeSwap. And here is the contract. As many of you are asking how to get it, as you can see, if you would like to add it to your wallet, you just copy this contract. As you can see, token, and token's name is Merry Christmas. And all you need to do is just to add this contract to your MetaMask wallet. If you go into your MetaMask, you click on your assets, and here in at the very bottom you click on import tokens, and you paste that contract, and you will be able to find this Santa token, as you see, Santa, and add custom token, and it will be imported into your MetaMask wallet, and then you can buy and sell it on PancakeSwap, guys. So yes, as you can see, like I already mentioned, this project will be about Santa, about Christmas, and everyone might get a hype around this project. And like I have been mentioning in my other videos, when I'm reviewing these cryptocurrency projects, which are meme coins, guys, like Dogecoin, like Shiba, you will know yourself what happened with those cryptocurrencies. You never know what will happen with this cryptocurrency or with any other cryptocurrency, because the main thing about any project in general is community, guys. It doesn't matter that project has a value, it doesn't have a value, as in crypto space we are only 2 or 3% from all world's population, guys. Main thing for any project is community. If there will be communities, this or that cryptocurrency will absolutely explode, like Dogecoin. It doesn't have any value, guys. It has only Elon Musk behind it, but it is exploding, or it has exploded this year, just because he was actually talking about Dogecoin. Similar with Shiba Inu, it was standing still for 1 year, doing nothing pretty much, and it exploded only because of community, because someone started talking about this cryptocurrency, and huge investors also started investing in it. However, this is only a cryptocurrency exchange, and here with Santa token. This will also be a cryptocurrency exchange, also for different cryptocurrencies. So as this is also a huge supply cryptocurrency where transaction fees are higher, and they are as high just so to motivate people to not sell these cryptocurrencies straight away. And that is the main thing, because if community builds around particular project like this, for example, this could absolutely also explode. I know that this project doesn't really represent a huge value in general, but the main thing behind any project is community. And most of community here, even in crypto space, these are also teens, kids, or people who are playing games and who are gambling, or pretty much gamblers. So as there are also investors just like me and you, for example, who are investing in these types of projects, small part at the very beginning. You don't need to invest huge amounts. However, guys, as always, remember my videos here on CryptoBull channel, they are not a financial advice here. I am just showcasing you what I'm doing in crypto space. However, also remember that this Merry Christmas token is also a sponsored review. Yeah, like I said, guys, here is tokenomics, and 5% of each transaction are added liquidity, and 5% from each transaction redistributed to token hodlers. So as this will be deflationary cryptocurrency, where there will be automatic ERC burns implemented when transactions will be happening with this token, whenever buys and sells are happening, guys. And also there will be auto burn in place, which will be burning these tokens. And here is the roadmap and so on and so forth. And so as you can join their social media like Telegram, Twitter, and Facebook. So yes, guys, this is another video from me about another meme coin. If you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.